Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this tiny Ubiquiti box. This is part of the Ubiquiti SuperLink range, the USL range. This is the USL Environmental. This is a small environmental monitoring device. It's not a big technical overview. We've got a how-to, how to set it up, how it all works over on our YouTube if you're looking for that type of thing. But this is about what you get in the box. So let's head on over. You're going to get your get started guide. You probably might not even open that. You are going to get a small fitting guide if you're wanting to fit this to the wall with a little level on the top there. You get this. It is a magnetic mount. So out of the box, it comes with some sticky tape, double-sided on the back there, but obviously you also get your packet of screws and lugs if you actually want to physically screw this to a hard surface as well. So that is really the bits, and then this is the device itself. Tiny, tiny, small. What is this? What's the idea about this? Well, this is an environmental monitor. We have got our temperature and humidity sensor down here. We've got an ambient light sensor in the middle. We've got our status and signal over here. So this will be showing you whether it's connected to a SuperLink device. Remember, you need a SuperLink gateway to make this work. And this is just going to show you that you have got signal. These two, you've got a function button here, factory reset, and a few other features come through that function button. We have then two drip sensors on the top here. So the idea is maybe this is put under a pipe that you're worried about. If water senses is dripped on these, then they will alarm. The other option that you then have on the bottom of this device, you'll actually see we've got a whole load more. These got another four water sensors. So this was sitting under an item that was potentially going to leak. Those sensors on the bottom will be there and will alarm if they are now in standing water. So those are your standing water sensors. You also do have a 3.5 mil connector port on the bottom here. I believe this takes compatible third-party water sensors in here. You might be able to have obviously something that you maybe got hanging in a tank or something that would alert if the water reaches a certain height. But obviously you need to get a compatible third-party product to plug into there, which are fairly standard and easy to get. The device is completely battery-powered. It's powered by a lithium battery. So let's have a little look just so you can see in the bottom of there. Let's take this off. I was quite pleased to see we've got an additional seal in here because obviously I think this is IPX5 rated, so it's not really completely water resistant, but it is obviously going to deal with splashes and stuff like that, which is what that IPX rating is. If we remove that casing, then we have our replaceable lithium ion battery in there. You can see this, it's magnetic already as well. So that's your battery, obviously user swappable there if you want to. So all of that then just basically clips back into place. Like I said, this needs to be linked up with your SuperLink gateway. And this all then runs as part of UniFi Protect. And you can see all of that over in our YouTube channel if you want to see how that is all set up. But hopefully that's useful. You can see here that little indicator light has now come on to just show that that's starting up. But that, just to give you again an idea of size against my ear, which are quite big anyway, but anyway, this gives you an idea of how small this sensor is, and it was quite a surprise when we got this of how small it is. So hopefully that's been useful. Head on over to our YouTube channel. Got plenty more box openings on network, firewall, wireless, and camera security, how-to guides, how to set up Ubiquiti products, how to set up the SuperLink, all of those types of things. So why don't you head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.